How to lock funds on Opay. What's up everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you guys how you can easily lock money on the Opay app. First thing first, go ahead and open up your application and make sure that you're logged into your account. And on the bottom part of your screen you'll find different tabs. You want to head over to the tab called Finance. And once you are on the Finance tab, you'll find your total balance, your health, target, saved box, and then you'll see the fixed option. Just tap on that, and from here you can tap on lock funds to create a plan. So tap on create plan, and then you're gonna have to agree to its terms and conditions, and it will ask you for your investment duration. So let's say if you want to do it for 7 to 60 days, tap on the first option. Now give it a name, enter your savings amount that you want to lock, and then tap on the payback date as well, selected. After all of that is done, you'll find the preview of it, and if you want to make payment for this amount, just tap on payment and you're good to go. That's it for this video guys, I hope it was helpful. I'll catch you guys on the next one.